We need to punch through that gate somehow. Cassius is our only chance of saving Mordecai and retaking Sanctuary.
Tritanium's chunky stuff, Lil. Gonna take one hell of a weapon, and what we got here ain't gonna cut it.
Yo, Lilith! What about the Helios moonshot?
Yeah, that could work. Bandit, you lived on Helios for a while. Think we can get the moonshot cannon working?
Oh yeah, totally! But just so you know, to get into Helios, you're gonna have to go through...
the burrows.
Have fun, don't die!
Full of opportunity.
I don't love using Jack's weapons, but if it gets the job done, I can live with it.
Oh man! This is exciting! Surviving the burrows is a bandit rite of passage! You know what? If you make it through, you can be my vice war chief.
Welcome, customer. That might be a couple of seconds, if nothing else. Good luck! Don't have too much fun!
How does it look? You think we'll ever get back to Sanctuary?
This was correct. Hector is using your vault key to mass produce the gas. Soon he will have enough to blanket all of Pandora to create his paradise. But everyone on Pandora will die in the process. He's really got our test tubes in a centrifuge.
Oh, you got that video I sent then. Waiting on the reply.
What the hell do you think you're doing? It doesn't matter. I've already won. Here's how this ends. Me presiding over paradise, you twisting your mutated legs into a knot and dying alone like a sad pretzel. Point, Hector.
What is this? My favorite thing!
shrub. Yo, Slab, I heard Morty was in danger and you were wrecking face to help him. I'm in. Follow me.
Rick, you're here. I know we haven't always seen eye to eye.
Yo, Billy. I got
trouble. You man, you stop. As long as Morty's in trouble, I'm on the
team. And I'll leave you to it. Do as you do best, Rick.
One captain on my own.
I'm not getting a non-motion hub.
Right, the guard.
But the joke's on him.
I got a green thumb and four green nuts.
Shrubs.
Saw some more shrub dudes over here.
Just a bee weapon.
Show these pricks who's